It was a few days after Aizen's rebellion. I had some time to kill before the Senkaimon would open and let me return to the human world. That was when Orihime came to me. She was really upset. Orihime asked me if it was true that the Senkaimon was going to be sealed, and that we couldn't return to the human world. She told me Ichigo had heard from me that the Senkaimon was to be closed. She said Ichigo had gone to search for the Sokyoku shards, which could open it. But Head Captain Yamamoto would never close the Senkaimon. If he did that, the Soul Reapers would be the ones to suffer. Where could Ichigo have gotten this story about shards in the gate? Because I certainly never told him any such thing. I ignored Orihime, who was upset by my words, but I needed to think. It was obvious Ichigo had met someone who was an imposter. Who was this imposter? And why was he making Ichigo collect Sokyoku shards? Needing more information, I took Soifon with me and headed out into the Serete to look for clues. I learned that Renji, Toshiro, and the other Soul Reapers were also collecting Sokyoku shards just like Ichigo. Obviously, it looks like I'm going to have to make a move. These idiots have been tricked, and someone has to stop them. Really, what a pain these guys are.
Yoruichi, if you have any of the Sokyoku shards, then you'd better give them to me.
First, a question. Why do you need the shards?
For Zabimaru. If I don't get them, my Zabimaru's going to disappear. My only hope is to give the shards to Captain Kuratsuchi so he can restore him.
Mayuri, huh? Is quite a problem.
Yes, and I'm running out of time. So hand them over, or else I'll just have to fight you for them.
Well, I guess there's no way around it then. I'm going to have to put you out of commission for a while.
On guard!
Victory!
It seems that Renji has encountered a Mayuri imposter too. Falling for such idiotic stories. How naive. I won't go easy on you.
You move to kill me.
On guard. Fight. Here is what I really love. Shunko! The final blow! Watch out! Over here! Hey, hey! What are you doing? Fool!
Strong!
Victory! Fool, I will not lose to you! You are so stubborn.
Do you really want to fight?
On guard. Fight. What I really look like. Shunko! You can't get away. Victory! Goddess of Flash Yoruichi can't be caught by the likes of you. Come, Ichigo.
Get ready, Yoruichi.
On guard. Fight. You can't get away. What I really look like. Shunko! The final blow! You can't get away! Victory! come to your senses, Ichigo, you can become stronger.
Hey, you're Yoruichi Shihoin, aren't you? Quietly hand over those Sokyoku shards and no one will get hurt.
Toshiro, you too, huh? Why do you need the Sokyoku shards?
Because if I don't get them, Momo's going to die. I have to give the shards to Captain Unohana to save her life.
Ah, I get it, I get it. So this time it's Unohana, huh? And I suppose if I won't give the shards to you, you're going to try to defeat me, aren't you?
That's right. So you'd better not get in my way.
Have it your way, then. I'm going to have to take you out of action as well.
On guard!
You are so hot.
No going easy.
On guard. Fire.
You are so stubborn. Please withdraw your sword. On guard. Fight.
Here they come. Here.
Tasty. Here is what I really look like.
Shunko!
The final blow!
Watch out!
Over here! Hey, hey! What are you doing? Fool!
Victory!
Victory! Well, that was about what I expected. You are so stubborn.
Let me see how strong you are.
On guard. Fight.
Tenken. 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 Tenken.
Good work, Byakuya. You can go now, and leave the rest to me.
Don't try to play games with me, Yoruichi Shihoin. I hear that you're collecting Sokyoku shards and picking fights.
You've got it wrong, Byakuya. These idiots have all been tricked by some clever imposter, and I'm just trying to get to the bottom of it. You're in no condition for that. Your wounds still haven't healed. If you won't go and leave this to me, I'll have to put you out of commission for a while.
I'm not intimidated by your threats. Come on, Yoruichi Shihoin.
On guard! Fight!
Toss off! Hey! Good
job! Right here!
Here is what I really want.
Shunko!
Final blow!
Right here. Here I come. Bankai. Scan. Senpo Sato Kageyoshi. Be gone.
You
should have just put down.
The final blow. Watch out.
Over here.
Hey, hey.
What are you doing?
Fool.
Victory. Did you really think you could capture me with a flash step that predictable? Well, that about takes care of all these idiots and their delusions about the shards. Only one more job left to do. Show yourself, Arturo Plateado!
You? You know who I am?
Your appearance, just as I expected. You were sealed away for so long, it'll take some time for you to recover all your power, won't it? But before you can completely revive yourself, I'm going to defeat you!
How do you know about me? Who are you?
Well, I'm still head of the Shihoin family, and we have a long history. I know quite a bit about the Soul Society's past.
Shihoin, you say?
There was a hollow that was defeated by the 13 Court Guard squads and sealed away by the Central 46. It was said that his spiritual power gave him the ability to mimic and impersonate others. That's you, isn't it, Arturo?
That's right. That would be me. But knowing so much about the past won't do you any good now. All I have to do is defeat you here, and it will all be over.
You're going to have to do more than talk. I told you I'd defeat you before your power returns. Prepare yourself, Arturo.
On guard! Fight!
You, Shihoin Meddler! How dare you! I'm vanishing! I'm vanishing!
I defeated Arturo, who tricked all of you. So that's one matter settled. It's a good thing Orihime came to me in the first place, or I might never have known what was going on. I have to say, though, you all sure are a pain. That imposter's lies had all of you fooled. How could you be so gullible? Honestly, what would you idiots do without me?
I'm really sorry, Yoruichi.
You're right, Yoruichi. Thanks for helping us out.
And what about you, Toshiro?
All right. I'm sorry. I was wrong, okay?
All right, then. As long as you all learned your lesson. And now the Soul Society can go back to being a more peaceful place, at least for a while.